3:45 a.m. Overnight, the community's population has gone from approximately 9,000 to 16,000. I'm sure barely any of us have slept tonight. We're hopeful that our visitors will be back in the air come morning.
I woke up from this dream, which I can't quite remember, but there was this music in it that I'd heard somewhere before.
I woke up from a dream that we were stuck in some backwater Canadian town and that my air mattress deflated.
I woke up to the smell of freshly baked bread.
4 a.m. in Newfoundland is breakfast time in Germany, and we got a lot of passengers here from Frankfurt, so breakfast starts at 4 a.m. and we start scrambling eggs.
Poached eggs, scrambled eggs, omelets.
Fried bologna.
Something called Tautens.
I saw a casserole dish I don't think I could lift.
They made enough food to feed 7,000 people. It's like they never slept.
There's this one man from the Middle East. Well, we don't really know. Hasn't said a word to a soul, and some of the other passengers seem a bit wary of him, so it's a little odd to find him poking around a kitchen.
Oh, hello.
Hello, can I help you with something?
I would like to be of assistance with the food.
Oh, no, that's not necessary. Really, you go out there and sit down.
I've been going all night, but I can't stop. None of us can. I splash some cold water on my face and just keep going. We've got 7,000 scared and angry people who don't want to be here, and they're about to wake up.
In a crowded room, filled with strangers sleeping, an airplane blanket and pillow on the floor.
The sun comes streaming through the window, and I can't sleep anymore.
Staring at these strangers waking up around me,
sitting in a crowd of people waiting for the phone.
And in a town that's suddenly doubled population,
I feel so alone.
It's like any of us could have died on Tuesday,
and like we're dared to see things differently today.
I'm feeling different, distant,
strange. Who are these people here?
Where am I? No one knows me here.
Who am I if I don't feel like the me from yesterday?
I wake up in a crowded room full of people sleeping on the floor, and I see Diane and ask, are we leaving?
Anytime now.
Is your hair different? I mean, you look good. I like it.
Huh. Thank you. No shampoo for 3 days.
They start handing out clothes to anyone who needs them.
I haven't changed my clothes in 39 hours.
I wanted to burn my socks.
Kevin puts on this plaid thing. He says he's incognito and that he's going to blend in with the natives. But he just looks like a gay lumberjack.
Changing into another woman's donated set of clothes.
Looking different, feeling kinda different too.
I can't quite explain,
but when I woke,
when David wasn't on that plane,
it's like I changed into somebody else, but who? And it's somehow like we're at a costume party, and for a second you are not yourself.
You are not yourself.
And you look around and blink your eyes,
and barely even recognize
the person in the mirror who's turned into someone else.
Hey, little sister.
Yeah, still here where they eat rainbows for breakfast. Are you taking care of Mom?
No, I just wish I was home.
No, not L.A., Brooklyn.
Shut up, you're such a brat.
No, I just needed to hear your voice.
Excuse me, are you Hannah?
Yeah, that's me.
My name's Beulah. Someone told me your son's a firefighter. Mine is too, here in town. And I know Gander's not New York, but is there anything I can do?
No, I just need to hear from my son.
I understand.
Praying for a phone call,
praying for a way home, asking questions, asking, can I get back on that godforsaken plane?
And all around me people chat,
and people snap,
like nothing's happened. And I need to hear we're going back before I go insane.
Good morning, I'm Captain Bass. I've just heard from the airline. Now, I know this is going to be hard to hear, but the American airspace remains closed. I can't tell you how long we'll be on the ground, but we are going to be here for some time.
Here for some time.
Here for some time.
Here for too long.
Here for how long?
When will we know how much longer?
Beulah, wait. Can you help me find a Catholic church? I can't sit here. I need to get some air.
Let's go see where we are. The sun's out. It'll do you good.
Seriously? You know what? Go get lost in the woods. I'm going to be ready when we leave.
And it's somehow like we're stuck here at a messed up costume party.
And there's nothing here familiar.
excellent.